Hi, my dear friends. Today topic is short key. So basically this is very important interview question. What is mean by short key? Listen careful. Short key are used to populate the assignment field in the line item of customers, vendors, general ledger, whatever. Okay. For your understanding purpose, here I am showing one scenario. Listen careful and concentrate here. Short key is screen layout of assignment field. Got it my point? Short key is the screen layout of assignment field. Basically, this master data field is short key. Line item field is assignment field. Okay, in the master data level you need to give short key. When you give this short key, assignment field automatically populated in line item. Okay, got it my point? Let us once again you just concentrate here. At the master data level, it may be GL, it may be vendor, it may be customer, we are given any short key. Okay, based on the short key, at the time of accounting entry posting we have one field. That field name is called assignment field. So based on the short key, whatever you given there, based on that automatically populate the information in assignment field. Okay, see, let us see here. Just understand this graph. For example, when I want to populate that short key, first what can I do? Assign short key in master data record. For example, you may create GL account, that time you can assign short key. You may create vendor account, that time you need to assign short key. Or you may create customer account, that time you need to assign short key. Later you need to create document, it means you need to post accounting entry. At the time of accounting entry posting, in the line item there is a field, assignment field. Based on the short key, this assignment field will be automatically reflected. Okay, then next, assignment number field will be populated automatically. Whatever I said, same thing here, they wrote it. Okay, execute program for display line item. So is this correct or not, we want to see. Okay, which information updated into the assignment field. Then let us see here, line item will be displayed sorted on the basis of assignment number field. It means whatever information you are selected in the short key, based on that the assignment field will be updated. Okay, let us see the configuration. For example, in this your understanding purpose, I need to create two GL. One is salary account and number two is cash account. Salary account and cash account. These two GLs, at the time of GL creation, I need to assign short key. So how to assign short key and blah 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 XYZ, we can see here. Okay, then go to SAP. What is the T code? FS00. Go to SAP, enter here FS00, enter here GL number. I am entering here 460003, enter your company code, click on your create. So this is called indirect expenses or other expenses. Where it is? let us see here, where is indirect expenses? See this one, other indirect expenses. Select here other indirect expenses. This is the profit and loss account. Write it here, salary account. Salary account. Then go to control data. Go down. Line item display. See here. This is the short key. This is the short key. For example, when you want to understand more information, what is mean by short key? When you click on this field, you just press F1. Press F1 in the keyboard. It is displayed. What is meant by short key? One second. It's going on browse. See this one. What is meant by short key? Key for shorting accounting. Let us see this one. See this one. For example, indicates that's layout rule for the allocation field in the document line item. Okay, you just read this information, you can understand what is meant by short key. Okay, why you need to assign. For example, here I'm assigning my short key is posting date 001. What happened here? Concentrate here. 001 means posting date. I am creating salary. It means at the time of salary account posting, at the time of salary account posting, there is a field. That field name is called assignment field. That field automatically updated posting date. Why? Because here I am selecting posting date. Okay, you just double click and click on here, whatever short key you want to select. This is the optional actually. You once you can concern with your client, explain what is meant by short key. Okay, then they will suggest. Create bank interest tab, enter your G001 and click on your save. So select this number, control C, and paste it here. This is the GL number. What is short key? 001. 001 means posting date. Posting date. Then later I need to create cash account. Later I need to create cash account. Let's create. Go to SAP, enter here 240002. And company code FM01. Click on here create and type description. Select here cash and bank. This is the balance sheet. Why? Because cash is the current asset. That is the reason you need to select balance sheet. Select here cash account. Click on your control data and go down line item display. See this one, GL. Here I am selecting let us understand which I need to select. Whatever you can select. For example, select here document number and fiscal year 002. For example, when you post any cash related GLs, that time document number and fiscal year should be updated in assignment field in the line item. Okay, you just double click on this 002. Okay, create bank interest tab. Even select here G001, and click on this relevant to cash flow. All the bank GLs and cash GL you must select relevant to cash flow. In case you want to understand more information, you just watch my previous videos. Then click on here, save. Okay, then control C. So what is the number? 24002. What is the short key? 0002. And what is mean by that? Document number and physical year. Let us understand. Example, when I post salary account data to cash account, there is an two line items. One is salary line item and one is cash line item. In the salary line item, assignment field updated posting date. Cash account line item, assignment field updated document number and fiscal year. Let us see, just post one accounting entry in the FB50. Let us check it is updated or not. Okay, go to SAP / and go back, enter here FB50, enter, take your document date, currency, posting date, GL posting, what is that, salary account, this is the GL account, and take here debit, amount is 10,000, and see this one, this is the assignment field. Here that information should automatically reflected. Let us check it is reflected or not. Okay, then as usual business area and profit center, second line item, you need to take cash account, control C and control V, credit, then 10,000. So tap. So this is the assignment field, this is the salary and this is the cash account. In the salary account, here posting date will be updated, and second line item here, and document number and fiscal year should be updated. Okay, you just enter field information, click on your simulate, then post. What is the document number? 100009 / and go back. Let us check here. Display document FB03, display assignment field. Let us check this information updated or not. Okay, go to FB03, enter. What is the document number? 100009. This is the company code, this is the fiscal year. Press enter button in the keyboard. Okay, you just double click on salary line item. So when I double click on salary line item, in this salary line item, assignment field posting date should be reflected. So you just double click on salary line item. See this one. So what is this? This 2020 is the year. This 05 is the month. This 10 is the date. Means it should be taken year, month and date. Date is the 10, month is the 5th month, 2020 fiscal year, like that. 2020 fiscal year, month and date, like that. And go back and double click on cash account. When you double click on cash account, document number and fiscal year should be updated. What is the document number? This is the document number. What is the fiscal year? 2020 is the fiscal year. So there, this information should be updated. So you just double click on cash account. See this one? 1000009 is the document number. Then 2020 is the fiscal year. It means successfully updated. Keep it on your mind. I will tell you one thing. This short key should be updated automatically. Even we need to enter manually also. Okay. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like, share, comment. In case of any doubts, please drop in comment box. Thank you. Thank you very much.